Hey, this is Gary from 3Bug Media, and today I want to talk about the advantages pay-per-click advertising has over SEO. Now, I get this question a lot. People are doing, you know, SEO, they're investing in their SEO, and they said, why in the world would I pay for, you know, PPC advertising when I can get that traffic for free? Well, I'm going to go through a list and give you some really good reasons why you should consider doing pay-per-click advertising, even if you're doing SEO. And number one is instant traffic. Now, as soon as you finish building your pay-per-click campaign and you publish it, you can start getting traffic to your website within minutes of publishing, and traffic for exactly the search terms that you're trying to target on there. That's something you can't even remotely do with SEO. You know, SEO, you have to pick your topic, pick your search terms, and then basically spend months and months and months trying to optimize and, you know, do link building and social media and a whole bunch of stuff to try to get rankings for that search term before you can see any traffic. You know, with pay-per-click advertising, the traffic's instant on there, and that's a huge advantage over SEO. Okay, so number two, target thousands of keywords. With pay-per-click advertising, you can target every product, every service you have, every variation. You know, there's probably 1,000 different ways people search for your business, you know, what you do. You can target all of it. You can run the table on all the different search terms that you want to cover with pay-per-click advertising. Now, with SEO, you have to be very wise what search terms you pick, and once you pick them, there's a lot of work to get them to rank, but you can't target thousands of keywords with SEO. You know, unless you're spending hundreds of thousands of dollars a month, there's no way for you to do it. It's impossible. You know, where in pay-per-click advertising, you may be targeting thousands of search terms. With SEO, you may only be targeting dozens. So you're missing, you know, the vast majority of your potential market share by just doing SEO. Number three, more data. If you do SEO, you probably know that the organic search term reports in Google Analytics are pretty much useless now. Less than 1% of the organic search, you can actually see the keywords on there. Google shut that off several years ago. As soon as they switched to secure search, HTTPS for Google, no more organic search terms. So there's really no SEO data that you can pull, you know, at least keyword data you can pull from Google Analytics anymore. So you have to wing it. Not the case with pay-per-click advertising, specifically Google AdWords on there. Anytime you run a campaign, people click, you can see everything that's happening. You can pull search term reports and you can see every search term people use that clicked on your ads. And better than that, you can see which one of those turns into leads and business and revenue for your company. So you can get a lot more data from pay-per-click advertising than you can from just doing SEO. Commercial intent, and this is a big one, and people don't realize this. Everybody says that, you know, if you talk to anyone, say, oh, well, I don't click on ads, I don't look at ads, I don't do anything with ads, it's a waste of time running ads online. Well, yes and no. If you're doing research, absolutely true. People ignore the ads, they're looking for information, you know, they're trying to do research, whatever topic they're trying to do, 100% correct on that. But research has found if somebody's doing a search that has commercial intent, meaning they're looking to buy something specific, pay-per-click advertising outperforms organic search 2-to-1. Double. They're twice as likely to click on an ad when they have commercial intent and they want to buy something. And that's pretty much if you're a business, that's what you're looking for. So why is that? Just think about it. Go to Google and do a search for a product or a specific service that you're looking for. If you look at the ads, you're gonna see they're very specific to what you're searching for. You're gonna see pricing, you're gonna see stuff that's local to you, and it's gonna be a lot more appealing than the organic search results where you might get a mixed bag of stuff. You might get some blog posts doing, you know, random reviews about the product, you might get the manufacturer's links in there and stuff like that. So you really have to do a lot of sifting through to try to find what you're looking for. Where the ads, you're strictly getting the product or service that you're looking for, and most likely they service your area as well. So commercial intent, pay-per-click advertising outperforms SEO 2-to-1, and that is from a WordStream study a couple years ago, and WordStream is probably one of the most authoritative online, you know, advertising platforms on the internet. So good to know. Next, mobile real estate. Take out your phone, go to Google, do a search. What you'll find is the advertisements take up almost the entire top of the fold of the page. Top of the fold meaning the area you can see before you start scrolling down. The ads take up almost the whole thing. If you're doing a local search, underneath the ad, you're gonna find the map and you're gonna find some local map listings. The true traditional organic search results are actually all the way down on the bottom of the mobile search results page. So organic, you don't get nearly the amount of real estate you do than you do on desktop. Problem is, everybody's moving towards mobile. There's more searches done every year with mobile than there are with traditional laptops and desktop computers. So the world is going mobile, and that actually plays into hands of doing paid advertising, because you can actually get the top of the results for any search term you want with paid advertising. Can't do that with organic. Market research. Pay-per-click advertising is a wealth of information if you want to do market research for your business. Even if you're doing SEO, like say you're trying, you know, and if you do SEO, you know, you have to do a ton of research before you pick what search terms you're going to optimize, because it's so much work and effort and takes so long to see fruition, you know, to get those organic results and start getting traffic, that you need to make sure that you're doing it right. And if you get it wrong, you're screwed and you have to start all over, and that sucks. With pay-per-click advertising, you can do that market research. So if you have a handful of terms that you think you want to optimize for in SEO, you can actually start running pay-per-click campaigns, do the same thing, almost mimic you ranking at the top of the search results, get a whole bunch of traffic for it, and then you can start to see if that's good traffic or not. Are they converting into leads? Are they converting into sales for your business? And if they are, great, you can go ahead and make that investment in SEO. If they're not, maybe you need to look at other search terms that maybe convert better for your business. Same thing, market research for your business. Say you're moving into a new area, new city, or you're introducing a new product or service. Before you make the huge investment in it, you can actually run some pay-per-click campaigns, do some research, and see what the feedback is from people. All you need is a landing page and a pay-per-click campaign, and you can start generating traffic for that, and you can start to test if that's a viable market or a viable product or service for your business, and get some valuable data before you make a big investment in it. And lastly, you can adapt quickly. So say, you know, you offer a new product or service, you can basically launch it in an hour. You can start getting traffic for it, where SEO can take months and months and months and months to do it. Same thing as far as adapting, you can pivot. You know, say maybe the search term that you're, you know, or the product isn't relevant anymore. You need to switch to a new one, or you need to revamp it. And now maybe the organic, you know, search terms that you're ranking for aren't as relevant anymore. You can't just take those organic rankings and switch them over to a new search term. You have to basically start all over. With pay-per-click advertising, you can basically just pause one campaign, start a new one, and never miss a beat. You know what I mean? Didn't cost you any time, didn't cost you any money, and you can adapt super quickly to the market as things happen. Much harder to do with SEO, which is why when it comes to SEO, you have to do so much more research up front to make sure that you're going down the right path than you do with SEO. Because with pay-per-click advertising, if you screw up or you realize it's not the right path, you can basically just ditch that campaign and start a new one, and not a big deal. So that's a huge difference between paid advertising, pay-per-click advertising, and SEO. Okay, so this is a little list. There's a couple, you know, more factors in there, but these are some of the important ones to keep in mind. So if you're doing SEO or you're considering doing SEO, I am a firm believer in SEO. It's actually the number one service that we offer for our clients. But I'm also saying that you should seriously consider doing some pay-per-click advertising, because as you can see, it has tons of advantages that you can't get with SEO. So if you want to learn more, you can go to 3bugmedia.com and learn more about online marketing. And you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel below and watch some more videos. Thank you very much, and have a good day.